In Manoa today, elementary and middle school students got a taste of collegiate soccer. The Rainbow Wahine soccer team hosted a clinic for students from Kalakaua Middle, Waikiki Elementary, and Waimanalo Elementary and Intermediate Schools. They're in a pilot initiative called Soccer for Success, an after-school co-ed program that gives three 90-minute training sessions per week for 3 months. Today, the Wahine mentored students in passing, dribbling, shooting, and held scrimmages.
One of the best things about this is it teaches kids that you can be outdoors, you can be living a healthy life, having a good time, and it encompasses a lot of different things. They're getting soccer skills, they're making new friends. So for our girls, I think they're just as excited as the younger kids.
Oh, the kids are having fun. They love playing against us, and we love doing these kind of clinics, so it's fun.
Soccer for Success is sponsored by the U.S. Soccer Foundation, the Lieutenant Governor's Reach Out Hawaii Initiative, HMSA, and Honolulu Bulls Soccer Club. Reach Out Hawaii received a second grant, so the program will expand to neighbor islands in the fall.